Right, Tidan. This adrenaline rushing tourist destination in Bali is guaranteed to make your heartbeat rushing all the way. This is 4GX Extreme Reverse Bungee.
Selamat sore, selamat datang di 5GX Bali. 5GX Bali itu tempat di mana kamu bisa terbang tinggi. The only Bali reverse bungee sekarang yang ada di pulau ini. GX Bali, Bali Extreme Reverse Bungee. Memang sebelumnya ada di Bali juga, tapi itu slingshot. Kalau kita reverse bungee ya. Kenapa kita sebut reverse bungee? Karena biasanya kalau bungee jumping itu selalu dari atas kita loncat. Kalau reverse bungee kita kebalikannya. Itulah kita pakai karet untuk terbang ke atas. Nah, bedanya juga pabrikannya. Pabrikan 5GX Bali itu langsung dari New Zealand. Jadi semua yang ada di sini kita datangkan dari New Zealand, kita bangun di sini dengan kualitas yang memang sudah sangat terjaga dari sana.
This ride is one hell of an adrenaline booster, which is going to sustain for an entire lifetime. You will be seated and locked inside a metal ball, with up to two people next to you and catapulted high up into the sky, slicing through the air, bouncing and spinning wildly for a few minutes.
Ya, jadi riders datang harus isi formulir. Setelah kita tunjukkan warning pada riders, setelah itu nanti di kursi mereka harus misalnya sepatunya longgar harus dilepas, gelang yang terlalu berlebihan harus dilepas, kalung atau anting, kacamata, topi, itu semuanya harus dilepas. Jadi benar-benar aman untuk dia sendiri dan untuk orang-orang yang nonton di bawah.
The machine fires you 60 meters vertically at ludicrous speeds in just over 2 seconds, reaching up to 5G forces. You will experience a range of emotions before, during, and after being hurled up and down into the air.
Okay, biasanya riders yang datang itu sebelum sunset atau pagi. Biasanya setelah mereka makan siang ya, gitu jam-jam 1, jam 2 gitu, atau sebelum sunset. Nanti akan ramai lagi setelah dinner. Biasanya jam 10, jam 11 ke atas itu mereka sudah mulai keluar dari hotelnya atau dari villa, mereka jalan-jalan untuk cari hiburan. Itu baru mulai ramai lagi.
The key to fully enjoy this ride is by keep laughing and screaming out loud to avoid any panic attack. Give it a few seconds before you realize that there's actually nothing to be scared about.
Untuk semuanya yang baru datang pertama kali ke Bali atau udah 10 kali, harus datang ke 5GX Bali. Cobain supaya bisa ngerasain ketinggian 50 meter dengan kecepatan 200 km per jam.
The team of 5GX Bali really make sure of the safety of the passengers. You will be secured well into your seats using an airplane safety lap belt. And the staff will be triple check the belt. Each launch is recorded by a computer, which tells the operator when the bungee cords are due to be replaced, to ensure the elasticity is still strong and doesn't become too worn. So, worry not as you are in a good hands. Set aside your inhibitions and enjoy the thrill.
So Shane from Australia, Perth.
And Daniel from Australia, Perth as well. So, yeah. So we pretty much just were walking past and saw it, and Shane's actually been on it before as well, and they told us to do it. It was good.
Yeah. So we came to Bali a few days ago, and this is the first time I've ever seen this here. So me and my girlfriend decided to go on it. It was like late at night, so got a really good video, but we wanted to do it again during the day, and our mates came here yesterday, so why not?
The attractions opens midday around lunchtime and goes on well until the past midnight. During the nights, the lights in surrounding area makes the ride very attractive. The slingshot's metal cage is covered in tiny lights, which keep glowing in and out as you go up and down.
Pertama kali saya tahu tempat ini dari internet ya, dari internet. Saya pengen coba karena penasaran aja gitu, kayaknya seru. Tadi saya naiknya sama adik saya, sama ada satu lagi bule. Iya. rasanya itu kayak apa ya, tiba-tiba naik gitu ke atas, kaget aja gitu. Wah, sensasinya sih gila, tidak bisa diungkapkan dengan kata-kata.
For your comfort's sake, don't wear loose clothes as you will be tumbled up and down. Pregnant women, people with blood pressure or heart issues shouldn't take part in this ride, because this is an extreme form of adventure sport. At the end, have fun in Bali and happy holiday! We'll shine on us forever and a day.